things are working out. I better have a protein shake. Hey guys, it's Megan Moore, board certified health coach. I'm here with Be Natural Foods, and we're here to talk about our protein powder. So one thing that I'd like to mention about protein powders is that you can mix them with all sorts of things. You can mix them with water, you can mix them with almond milk or other nut milk, you can mix it with your green juice, you can mix it with coconut water, and you can add in anything extra, like maybe chia seeds, flax seeds for additional protein too. And hey guys, there's a whole bunch of vegan solutions here. Yeah, I bet you didn't think that, did you? So let's go ahead and start. This one is our organic hemp protein, and it's only 3 to 4 tablespoons per serving, the same for the rest of them, and this is 14 grams of protein per serving. That's a lot, huh? The next one is our organic silk sprouted rice protein. This one has a whopping 25 grams of protein per 4 tablespoons. That is awesome for something that's vegan. Then we have my favorite, the pea protein isolate. I like to mix this with all sorts of things, and it's really easily digestible, and it can also help with other things too, like a healthy inflammation response, a healthy bacterial response, a healthy diet, all sorts of things. And this one is 26 grams of protein per serving. And then last but not least, we have our biggest contender yet. This is the Ultra Whey protein powder isolate. And it is actually made with raw milk. So even though it does have dairy products in it, it's from a really reliable, trustworthy source, and it's still raw. And this one has an amazing 28 grams of protein per serving. So guys, you can see that, you know, you don't have to use these really crazy protein powders that have a whole bunch of ingredients that you can't even pronounce. I mean, I look at these things sometimes, and I'm like, no. So next time you're in the supermarket thinking that you're going to get one of those crazy bulk-up muscle milk protein powders, skip it, come to Be Natural Foods, get some really great protein powders, and get your energy for your workout today. I'm Megan Moore, Holistic Health Coach. Have a great day.